huge question that we always get. What do you think it is, Bruiser? So actually, they're part of the same family. So they're part of a group of mammals called pinnipeds, and pinniped just means winged-footed. So seals, sea lions, and walruses are all part of that family. But there are quite a few differences. One of the easiest ways to tell a difference between a seal and a sea lion is to check out their ears.